7 years old. It was about around the same time my heart turned cold. Not knowing life wasn't at all what it seemed. So one day my life changed from the perfect dream. Now I'm having nightmares and I cry tears, feeling like no one cared, and that just wasn't fair. Was straight starving, now I'm getting my own cream, depending on none, they only want what's in my jeans. If you could see the hand I was dealt, some of you probably would have been off yourself, huh? I gotta thank God I made it this far, because I've been physically, mentally, and emotionally scarred. Well, just to tell me, don't ask her for nothing, because when no one's looking, they're gonna want something. So from then on, I noticed I had a purpose. Now I know she's proud, smiling from the cloud surface.
Side and said, your daddy is gone. It was nothing left of me inside. I feel like my soul was gone, all alone. So discouraged and thinking about the past. Damn, I miss my dad. At 11, destroyed the Nintendo I had. And so much tragic on my conscience had me looking sad. A lot of questions on my brain, like where the Mary at? Started chiefing first time right after that. Still takes a toll on me, thinking about what happened. Made a nigga who he is today, I sit back just laughing. 11, a nigga was fasting, then came all the action. The passing, everything falling, everything fall to sadness.
I remember.